This match tonight will decide the victor of a long-standing rivalry. Tonight is the night that this rivalry ends.
Changed, and for a minute there was no pain. Instead of presidents and old sayings, I heard lyrics from Kurt Cobain. Then I wake up to see the world's ill, oceans tainted from the oil spill. How many kids have these wars killed? How many families can't afford bills? I wish that I could let the world know that it's okay to let the pain show. And even though times seem bad, it always rains before the rainbow.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the United States Championship.
Anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh, wow. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's pressing all the way down.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Well, what's your take right now on John Cena?
Certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity in which these two are competing. Six.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Seven.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. What a clothesline. Oh, look at the emotion.
Nearly driven through the mat.
Is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, mama! Oh, a serious knockout blow.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
blunt force to the head right there. Might leave him down for good. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Cena with determination pumping it in his heart.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
You know, Michael, it seems hard to believe that John Cena has held the WWE Championship more than 10 times.
Unreal.
That sounds impossible. I remember the 10th time he won the title, taking it from Alberto Del Rio in Buffalo on the Night of Champions in 2011. That was the kind of a milestone that we might get to witness once in a generation.
And we called the match.
Yes.
Executed perfectly.
He is slowly getting dissected.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, once you get exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
You know, we were talking about the incredible way John Cena secured his 10th WWE Championship. The deck was stacked against him on that Night of Champions in 2011.
Yes.
He had to beat Alberto Del Rio, and the Mexican aristocrat had some help. But as he usually does, John Cena dug down deep, he beat the odds, and he claimed the title. Cena was a man possessed that night.
Oh, Cena was possessed, all right, Michael. And he did some repossessing, too. He stole Alberto's car before the match and entered the arena in it. Remember that?
Of course I do.
Cena was really trying to provoke Del Rio, and it worked. Alberto was furious. You don't steal an aristocrat's automobile. You just don't do it.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's setting it up. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Well, back to old reliable.
Who's old reliable?
That was my first wife. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Going top rope once more.
They love it up there.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to...
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Not today, too fast. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Real to the limit here. Oh, looking to put an end to this one. Yet another one for the highlight reel. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
He's really putting his athleticism on display here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. He's still down after that.
You know, King, every time John Cena steps into the ring, he steps into it like he is the C Nation's champion, whether that's true or not, no matter who the opponent or what the reaction of the crowd may be. In Cena's eyes, he is the good guy in every match.
Well, you know that's usually the case, Michael. If Cena comes across as the straight-laced, small-town guy who just happens to be a dominant WWE superstar, well, that's because he is.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Four.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs,
have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, lights out.
One, two.
It all comes down to this. One-on-one for the championship. This is where legacies are born and dreams are shattered. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, and he got dropped. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Two.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Three.
Oh, and he missed that one.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
This is unspeakable cruelty. Moves like that put entire careers on the line.
Yeah, you're right. This is going too far. No need for something like that.
Six.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Going to the well again.
Spine buster! It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. He's tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see.
Will it be enough for the win?
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
Well, John Cena, man, he did it. The winner and your new champion.
I can't believe what we saw in that match. There was no love lost in that match in these highlights.
Here's your winner and the new United States champion.
A very impressive victory.
The new champion!
And King, I know you're excited that your hometown was able to see such an amazing match.